Hello, I'm Mithilesh, Global Solution Architect, CPG segment at Schneider Electric, and I welcome you to Hannover Messe 2022 at the EcoStruxure Food and Beverage Demo. Let me directly start with a very basic and somehow complex question. What can the customer packaged goods industry do today to build a more resilient and sustainable value chain? If you take a look at the world, we see global and more complex supply chains suffering of disruptions here and there, stringent regulations, increasing sustainability commitments, and social pressure. Changing market, consumer demands. Companies are moving their highly integrated and well-established supply chains from a global to a more regionalized model to address the local markets more effectively while removing potential global supply and demand volatility. In a recent survey done, according to Europol's latest Option 11 report on food fraud activity, 12,000 illicit food products were seized with approximately $40 million in retail value. It reports that 19 organized crime groups were disrupted and 27,579 inspections were conducted. About 2 million liters of fake or substandard drinks and 2,000 tons of fraudulent fruit and vegetables were seized. As a result of all these issues, we are seeing a new mentality emerging. They need to accelerate in their digital transformation to remain competitive in the market. All this sounds like a wake-up call. This is the good news for you. The technologies and solutions are now enabling the industry stakeholders to build a credible value chain from sourcing to end consumers, while addressing the supply chain efficiency and meeting food safety requirements. To better understand the complete scenario, let's explore together the EcoStruxure Food and Beverage end-to-end demo. To explain what we understand by end-to-end traceability, I'll take the example of a milk bottle and understand its journey from the dairy farm to the retail shelf, covering all the steps right from milking, collecting, transporting raw milk, processing in dairy, bottling, and supplying. We will start by dairy farm, where we have different locations and cattle that are monitored with Schneider Electric IoT sensors. These sensors are sending the data to the AVEVA cloud platform through AVEVA Insight. You can know much information like whether the cattle is vaccinated, fed well, milking is as per routine. You can get all this information sitting in a remote place centrally. Now let's shift our focus to the dairy plant where the complete production process is carried out. At the dairy plant, we have a central command center with complete integration with ERP or for that matter, SAP system. ProLeiT's process control system plan IT along with integrated smart control application brings in capability to see the plant's performance like the liters of milk we have packed or processed into value-added milk products. Giving a single glass pane view of processing, packaging, utilities, facilities, and inventory along with the quality data. Having a smart and connected electrical distribution, water management system, infrastructure management system, instrumentation, automation solution with high-end data storage. Energy and process data convergence becomes easy to extract and we can get real-time view of plant KPIs like cost attached to one milk bottle. We can have a complete view from process areas to last connected devices like walls and pumps. Now, in food and beveraging processes, it is crucial to clean the equipment while the production is completed to ensure the quality is maintained through the production cycle. So here you can see a specific tool that we have developed that allows you to optimize your cleaning for all your processes. The EcoStruxure Cleaning Place Advisor helps customer to optimize the existing CIP station, focus more on reducing chemical and water consumption without compromising on the quality of the cleaning. From processing area, let's now shift our focus to the packaging area. In the packing phase, we are using AVEVA's MES software to monitor and manage packing lines performance. You can see the system working order and how a work order gets executed inside the factory, with full capability to integrate with ERP and execute the work order automatically. You can see the performance of the different equipments in entire production process. You can track the performance of every machine and equipment that milk touches in the process line. Today's manufacturing industry not only focuses on effective manufacturing, but also on managing a big team with varied skills and utilizing resources for better collaboration, which has become challenging because of disconnected information, ineffective instructions, knowledge, and skill gap. Hence, there is a need to empower the workforce through digitization to carry out everyday tasks efficiently. To address these challenges, Schneider Electric has come up with a complete solution that enables a connected workforce with our IoT offers like EcoStruxure Augmented Reality, Operator Environment, and AVEVA Teamwork. This way, Schneider Electric Workforce Empowerment Solution tried to create a complete, confined, and connected definition of integrated solution that addresses the need to customers and empower the workforce. To maintain the uniqueness of every bottle, baby food pack, we are using printers and camera to track and trace. On every single bottle or pack, a unique code is printed, which is tamper-proof. By scanning this code on the mobile application, a consumer can see the complete history of the bottle or pack right from the dairy farm to processing factory and which all cold stores locations it has traveled before reaching the consumer's table. All the data related to the product's history from sourcing, manufacturing to logistics are all stored and collected in one repository. Every aspect can be traced and effectively managed and offered to all stakeholders and consumers to differentiate your branding by enriching consumer experience. However, in an unfortunate circumstances, you can have food safety related issues and you have to recall the product, maybe because of some contamination. So we have developed a specific tool where you can thoroughly monitor your product's recall, save time in protecting your customers and reducing the brand reputation impact. I have shared the complete traceability journey from the dairy farm to the retail shelf and how digitization is allowing the CPG industry to become more resilient, agile and responsible by having more visibility and control of their operation. We are also manufacturers fully committed to sustainability, and we know that together we can do more with less. Next generation industries will be resilient, efficient, and sustainable, and we want to be your digital partner in this transformation. Schneider Electric and our group of companies, AVEVA and ProLeiT, together we help our customer achieve digital transformation in all process while adhering to data integrity, compliance, cybersecurity, and sustainability. So the next time you drink milk or eat chocolate, remember that we are part of your digital journey. Thank you.